move it.
Let's try kicking him!
Who are you?
Name's Ventus. But everybody just calls me Ven. Guess when I sat down to rest, I must have fallen asleep.
But where'd you come from?
Well, you see...
All right, we're going!
So long, Ven!
Hey, where are you guys off to?
Tink saw a shooting star, and we're gonna go hunt it down!
A shooting star? Mind if I come along?
Of course not! But you gotta agree to follow us!
Yeah, it's, right over... That way, by the Indian camp!
Ready, men? Forward, march!
Okay!
Ha!
have here? Never seen you before.
I'm Ventus. Call me Ven.
Well, if you say so. Attention! Now then, ma'am, I don't suppose you'd want to capture some real pirate treasure.
Real pirate treasure?
Sure!
Well, guess who caught sight of Hook right when he was stashing his treasure? What do you say we sneak in and grab it?
Oh, boy!
Let's go! Ow!
Oh! Tinkerbell, what's gotten into you?
We were all supposed to go hunt for a shooting star together.
Forget that. Pirate treasure is way more fun. Tink, you're coming with us. Well, that's no way to respond to an invitation. Come on, Ven. You're a better sport than her, right?
I'd love to join you, but first I want to find the shooting star. Star Shard?
A shooting star and a pixie.
Must be me birthday.
Let Tinkerbell go!
One of Peter Pan's brats. Well, tell that cowardly sparrow, if he wants his precious Tinkerbell back, he'd best meet me at Mermaid Lagoon.
Stop! Scram! Yeah! I lost them. Ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from? Help! Tinkerbell's been pixie-napped.
Then I'm too late. Hook's gonna pay for this.
He said to meet him at Mermaid Lagoon.
Gotta be an ambush. That old codfish thinks he's clever.
Hey, I'm going too.
Well, we have to hurry. Can you keep up?
You bet.
Funny-looking sword has... Hold on! I gotta stop that cannon!
Okay, I'll go after Hook.
Right. Tink, if you would?
What?
It's pixie dust! Bet you feel lighter now, don't ya?
Thank you.
A worthy opponent. To think that his would be such an inglorious end. At last that scurvy brat will never trouble me again.
I wouldn't be so sure that, Hook.
Swoggle me eyes! No, don't tell me. Peter Pan! Oh, that sound! No! Not again! Stay away from me!
I don't think so!
Yeah!
me alone! Help is me!
Ahoy! Look what we brought!
It's a pirate's treasure chest!
Treasure!
Yep, the same chest I told you about. We snatched it right from Hook's hiding place. Huh? How come it's empty?
Sorry, but we lost it, all the treasures.
Oh, well, that's too bad.
Who needs it? It was probably just full of dumb old jewels or doubloons or something anyways.
We could just put what we treasure in there instead, if you wanna.
Yeah, that's perfect. Instead of filling it up with jewels and gold and stuff, we'll put in what's truly special to us, the real riches. What are you putting in, Ben?
I don't know. How about this?
What is it?
It's just something that one of my best friends gave me.
So it's like a keepsake, huh? You sure you want to part with something that special?
Yep. I don't need it if I've got Terra and Aqua. Our best memories are still ahead.
All right, then. Next time you visit, we'll have an even bigger chest waiting. Enough for all those treasures and lots more.
Okay, it's a deal. Wait, Tink. I'm pretty sure that belongs to a friend of mine. Do you think maybe I could hang on to it?
Now, Tink!
Thank you.
Don't worry, men. No matter where that light takes him, Ben'll always have friends waiting to meet him.